listening, guys. This is your boy Jay Ross, and today we're gonna be reviewing slash unboxing. And when I said a slash unboxing, I'm talking about this. If you guys can see right here, I already opened this up and I put everything in front of you guys. I haven't opened this or anything like that, so that's why it's kind of like a half unboxing, but I hope you guys still enjoy it. This is gonna be the Octopus Tripod Mini Pro from iBolt. If you guys can see right here in the package, it says that it has included the selfie remote, and in the back it says that it has the adapter for the iPhone, Android devices. It has an adapter for the GoPro, and it includes a bag so you can put your tripod inside of the bag. So we're gonna go ahead and start from left to right. So if you guys can see right here, this is the actual paper that the box brings, some instructions if you need it, how to hook it up and everything. So this is gonna be useful if you have no idea what you're doing. This is the actual iPhone Android adapter. It is pretty awesome. This is like metal, and then this part right here is a good quality plastic. If you guys can see right here, pull this up. This is for every type of phone, and it is pretty good. This right here is the GoPro adapter, so you guys can hook up your GoPro and everything and vlog if you guys want to. It is pretty awesome. Here, if you guys can see right here, we're gonna open it up. This is the actual remote. I don't know how to use this, probably gonna look the instructions. Oh, here we go. In the middle there's an actual a button or something like that. Yeah, you can press and click play or pause in your videos, and it has a thing that so you can put it on your keychain, so it's pretty awesome too. This is the actual bag that you can put your tripod on it, and let's get right into the actual tripod. We're gonna open this up. This is the actual tripod, guys. It is pretty awesome, good quality. If you guys can see right here, you can actually open this up and put it as a tripod. Of course you can put it as a tripod and everything like that, or you can actually hook this up wherever you want. You can bend the legs like that, like this. It doesn't matter however you want to bend it, you can just put it wherever you want. It is a good material. It feels really nice. If you guys can see right here, it's soft and comfortable to grab. Everything right here, it costs $10. I'm just gonna leave the link in the description if you guys want to grab one of these. If you guys can see right here too, you can unscrew this and you can just move these around and everything, like unscrew it more and you can just move it more and stuff like that. It is pretty awesome, so I hope you guys actually like this product. If you guys have any questions, just let me know in the comment section and I will help you out, guys, as much as I can. Thank you for watching, and see you guys in the next one.